Ich bin stolz, dass er heute Abend hier ist, meine Damen und Herren. Put your patchy hands together for the one and only Lionel Richie! I already told LL Cool J, Pula Alarm is when somebody comes along that has a really big success.
Oh.
Yeah, I told them. So, but be careful shouting Pula Alarm. Some people may think it's a little bit offensive.
Yes, 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 I understand.
Yeah. But even when they have a little success. So, Lionel Richie, I gotta show you something.
Oh.
Because, ich muss jetzt mal was zeigen, meine Damen und Herren. Und zwar, im Mai 1978, ja, ich weiß genau, was ich da gemacht habe, denn da habe ich das erste Konzert der Commodores gesehen, ja, und da habe ich das Plakat geklaut. I stole the poster from the Commodores concert in 3rd of May in 78 in Köln in den Saturisälen. Schauen Sie mal hier.
Ja?
Die heißeste Funky Rock Show. Sensationell, oder? Die heißeste Funky Rock Show Amerikas, the Commodores. Ja. Und das hier, this is you, huh? This is you, right there in the middle. This is Lionel Richie. Lionel Richie in Köln, in den Satori-Sälen. You got to sign this for me after the show.
I can't believe you have this.
Yes.
This is, I mean, I'm telling you how old this is. This is the first.
I was 12.
You were 12?
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's disgusting.
Yeah. I don't ask you how old are you?
Oh no, 112 after that. Yeah. My God. No, I'm telling you, I remember this poster. It is amazing that you have this.
Yes, I stole this from the wall of the Satori-Saal in Köln. Yeah. Können Sie mich ruhig für den Knast bringen? Kein Problem.
That's amazing.
You got to sign this for me.
I promise I will.
Yes. And I was fascinated by the music of the Commodores and also by the music of you. You wrote all the big songs of the Commodores. Er hat all die großen Commodore Songs geschrieben. But I was fascinated by cover. You know? You know this cover?
Wait a minute. Oh,
wonderful. It's a wonderful.
This is where I had all the hair.
Yeah. Shall I show you, my Damen und Herren? Wie finden Sie das?
Huh? Oh, man.
Großartig, oder? Warte, but the inside. Look at the inside. Gucken Sie mal hier. Sensational, oder? Sensational. And I wish.
You know, I try to tell people as time goes on.
Yeah.
They say, is that you? And I go, no, that's my dad that played. No, and you know, it's amazing how long this has been going on.
Yeah.
Everything now that was in style when I was in the Commodores is now back in style.
It's back in style. And by that time, I always wanted to have that, you know, Afro.
That Afro.
Yes. Ich wollte immer so ein Afro haben, weil ich stand sehr auf Soul and Funk Music. I was very much into Soul and Funk Music. And my first record, you know, you want to see, and I was very inspired by that cover, by the cover of your album. And my first cover, meine Damen und Herren, also ich war sehr inspiriert von diesem Cover auf seinem Album. Und my first cover of my first album, gucken Sie mal hier. How you like that? Great, huh? That was a really big time. My first. Yeah. Ja. Ja. Aber bevor ich die Locken hatte, ne, bevor ich diese Locken hatte, meine Damen und Herren, ne, before I put the curls.
Before the curls. Yes.
Before I put the curls in my hair, the cover looked like this here. Look at this, meine Damen und Herren. Ja? Wow! I rehearsed all weekend to play with you. It's a really big honor for me. Ich habe das ganze Wochenende geübt, nur um mit ihm zu spielen. But did you know that I was a member of the Commodores? Wusste er, dass ich ein Mitglied bei den Commodores war? Ich habe ja, es
war.
I was a member in your band. I was right beside you, playing. You know that break house stuff, break house and so. You remember that? Yeah, no, look at it. Like I have an old TV. Yeah, look at this. Look at this.
She's a brick house. Oh, she's mighty, mighty. Just bending all hang out. Well, she's a brick house. That lady's that, and that's the fact. Ain't nothing holding back. Well, she's a brick house.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, ich bin den Commodores. Right beside you.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
House. This is your.
Oh, yeah. Now I remember.
Now you remember, yes. Yeah. I was teaching you all that, you know, all that steps.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
You were the one that always did like. And I said, hey, Lionel, stop. Do like this.
I remember that very clearly.
Okay.